So we're gonna ask Petra what her thoughts are on Mexican. What are your thoughts on Mexican?
It's good even if it's bad.
It's a lot like sex and pizza and beer.
Well,
even when it's bad, it's still pretty good.
There must be a line that you have to draw.
What, with sex?
Yeah, if it's bad, then forget it. What does that mean? Then I don't know. But you give me feedback, but I actually never know.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, whoa, and caroling.
Whoa!
Holy sh!
It's turned out quite well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So far so good. How long have we been here?
An hour?
Yeah.
All right. Beer and a half?
A beer and a half later and some tater tots. The three different sauces. Can you use the wipers more often? So that we can see. Steamboat. Everything on the snow. Oh, movie theater. No, I can't see that through the snow. Off to Walmart in this amazing weather. Because Robbie forgot his swim trunks, so we are going to Walmart to get some so that we can go to the springs if we want to. So
hot springs,
yeah, strawberry,
because nobody
bark
wants to go
hot springs.
Cold springs in the middle of a snowstorm.
Is there such a thing as cold springs?
Well, there's regular springs.
Well, that's not what I'm talking about. We'll see you in Walmart.
I'm getting a bathing suit in a snowstorm.
What did you pick?
This is literally the only pair that's even remotely small enough.
Christmassy, I mean, it's red and
yeah,
green.
Yeah, it's good enough.
All right.
Yeah.
Got the swimsuit.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Hello? Come on in.
Just like the one.
A very old cabin for Christmas.
Oh, it's very nice.
Yes. Do you want me
where
to show you around?
The treetops.
All right. So here we have a nice fireplace.
And kiddies listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
All the way from Denver, made in Frisco. And a kitchen, rustic kitchen.
I'm dreaming.
What's upstairs?
Of a white Christmas. With every Christmas card
Shack.
I may your days be merry and bright.
Where are we, Robbie?
We're at Mambo, Italian restaurant. We just walked through a snowstorm.
Did it look like a knob? Like a knob?
Yeah, it looks like a knob.
Like a challah bread.
Yeah, it looks like challah bread. Pizza.
I work at Burger King, making flamboy whoppers. I whip paper heads, ding fries it done. Ding fries again.
This
That's a woman. Unbelievable.
We just had dinner at a nice Italian restaurant downtown, and we're walking back home to our Airbnb and looking at the neighborhood around, looking at all the houses and decorations and taking pictures, and it's really fun. There's some nice decorations. They saw obnoxious ones, but it's a really nice trip.
The houses are really cool here though.
Yeah, really cool, from tiny little houses looking like public bathrooms from, you know, to like these mansions. It's really quite nice. It's really cute little town. So
yeah,
it's a nice walk. It's cold. It's probably about 10 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's
for those
cold
European friends, meaning it's somewhere below zero.
Yeah.
But it's nice.
Yeah.
So far so great.
Steamboat, day one.
That's
Ethan.
Some
new friends.
Ethan,
Christmas.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lawrence, Kansas.
Lawrence, Kansas. All right, all right, on.
Rock chalk.
All right. So somebody from Kansas can ski, even though it's like super flat there?
Absolutely. Absolutely. If you learn, it's not hard.
Well, what do you think?
It's great. It's a lot of work for the first day, but I guess that's because we're a little rusty.
Yeah, we're a little rusty. I'm not talking about you and your sex, I'm talking about me and my sex.
Well, on your own.
Aww. No! I'm not, not on my own.
Well, your sex, you say. Of course it's bad, because you're by yourself.
Don't touch the fries and hot fat, it really hurts bad, and so do skin grafts. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Ding fries again.